Hi, my name is Brian from the Yay area, and you're watching Daily Dogs.
One, two, three, four.
I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I'm not gonna lie. Waking up early in the morning is getting easier by the day. It feels great to attack the day in just full force. Yeah, just fucking kidding. It's actually getting harder by the day.
Bang, 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 let it bang.
Why don't you look at this? It really didn't take too long for me to make another trip. When will this traveling end?
Well, I've landed. I'm here. Okay.
You're probably wondering, where the fuck are you going? And I'm gonna be honest with you, buddy. I'm not really sure either.
I don't know. Look who it is!
Welcome to Ohio!
I thought it was Kentucky.
Like, same thing. We are in Kentucky, but going to Ohio! Yay!
I text one of my buddies when I landed saying, yo, I'm in Kentucky right now. And he goes, why? Did you lose a bet? Okay, well, with my girl Caroline. Shit!
I can't believe I actually did it. I actually flew all the way to the middle of nowhere to see her. Wow.
People might be wondering. This AC is cranking.
Sorry.
Caroline!
Yes?
So, can we explain how we ended up here?
Justin's friend goes to Miami University,
yes,
which is about 45 minutes from Cincinnati.
Let's keep in mind, this is Miami of Ohio, not Miami, Florida.
Yeah, and it's in Oxford, Ohio. My sister went to Miami. It's a good school, and he said, I want to go, so that's that. Now we're here.
Are you swerving into the fucking media?
I'm sorry, I'm paying attention.
What, you can't fucking drive?
Not really.
I landed in Kentucky, thought I was going to Ohio. Big little detour, we're in fucking Indiana now. Next thing you know, we're going to be back in Palatine.
I mean, we're going north, so.
I've never experienced what it's like to go to another college except for the one that I currently go to. So being able to finally see what it's like to go to like a Midwest school where all the people do is just drink, I'm stoked.
Oh my God, what's up, dude? Oh boy, Broders is here.
Broders is one of my best friends from growing up back in Chicago, and he's letting us stay with him.
Wow, this was quick. We've been in the college campus for no more than 5 minutes and making a stop. Oh my God. So that's your wave, huh?
Wow.
I didn't even tell you to do that.
I guess it's rubbing off. What can I say?
I've come to the realization that I am very underdressed for this town. First step, gotta get myself a Make America Great Again hat.
Stop! Stop!
Step two, get a Vineyard Vines collared polo. Then I'll finally fit in. Yo, what? No way!
What's up, dude?
What's up, buddy? Nice shirt. That's tight.
Above all places in the entire world, I run into somebody wearing 1340 at fucking Miami of Ohio. Wow.
He doesn't drink alcohol at all. Oh, like, you guys always make jokes about how I'm gonna be in fucking AA? I didn't even think about this. This is a product of the system. When I was in high school, Tom is the guy who got me into alcohol. He would always have Jack and Coke available at all times. And now, I'm the one who got him out of jail.
Story's a little too out of this shit, I think. It's kind of embarrassing.
Story for another day. Best part of being here in Miami of Ohio is that Tom brought us to a bar.
We spent the next few hours walking around the town, getting a little familiar with what it's like here in Miami, and we got prepared for the night, because at night, the only thing to do is drink.
What are we doing, buddy?
We're trying to find the place with the shortest line. I was looking for somebody that I knew in line. You know, you can go to the front of the line. I only knew one kid in line. He was at the back of the line.
I was trying to be on some Ohio shit right now. Where can I just get an AM&F and just be good?
Yeah, pretty much.
What are you doing?
Putting money in the jukebox. I'm going to play Juice WRLD?
Yeah.
All right, here you go.
I admit it, another hoe got me finished. Broke my heart, oh no you didn't. Fuck sipping, I'ma down a whole bottle.
God damn, Coraline, what the fuck?
What?
What do you mean what?
I love
you, swear. Whole lot of white people, they are playing pool. Who goes out and like, you know what guys, Friday nights get fucked up and play pool. No, stop. Please, stop.
Like, shit, I knew Miami of Ohio was white, but I didn't know it was this white.
The fuck? It is bigger than my head. It's like Powerade.
Bad things, fine as hell. Thick as fuck, oh my god. That's my baby.
It was a great night. I gotta see what's truly like to go to a Midwest bar. But as I was walking out, I heard something in the background, very faintly. I had to turn around. Now I can call it a night. You know I got an Uber full of bitches. Uber.
Stand up real quick. Stand up real quick.
I'm a big fishing guy.
There we go. I don't know how to hold the camera. So in recent news, Justin has become a Floridian fisherman. And he looks very strange in shirts smaller than an XL. We'll show you soon.